Hey everyone, Denise Voigt, functional medicine nutritionist here. You know, autism and attention deficit hyperactivity disorder, or ADHD, are cognitive conditions that may appear to share similar traits at first, but upon closer assessment, demonstrate distinct characteristics. The symptoms also appear to affect genders in different ways, as girls may not display signs of either in the same way as boys. The signs of autism in girls include restricted, passionate, and specific interests, abnormal sensitivity to sensory challenges. Conversations are limited to specific topics of interest. Difficulty controlling emotions when frustrated. Displays of depression, anxiety, and moodiness. Difficulty making or keeping friends. May experience epileptic seizures, often described as passive, quiet, or shy. Difficulties with social communication worsen with age. Rely heavily on others, even children, to guide or speak on their behalf. If these symptoms are subtle, a girl who has autism is more likely to be underdiagnosed. Symptoms of ADHD that may be present in girls are as follows. Appears to be withdrawn, cries and gets upset easily, constant daydreaming, appears to be unmotivated, displays poor time management, messy or disorganized, especially in their, you know, personal space. Compensation for inattention by hyper-focusing on specific interests. These symptoms are typically accompanied by the classic signs of ADHD that include hyperactivity, impulsivity, and inattentiveness. The dramatic differences in symptoms between boys and girls may cause autism or ADHD to go undiagnosed, especially those with high-functioning autism. Therefore, caregivers must advocate for girls who they believe are demonstrating behaviors that may indicate the presence of autism or ADHD. A proper diagnosis puts children on the path to progress. Regardless of a diagnosis, we do know that many of the symptoms and behaviors discussed here may be modified with nutrition. To learn more about foods that may aggravate symptoms and behaviors, click below to receive your free copy of the Nutrition Intervention for Autism and ADHD Getting Started Guide.